Hi, I'm Brittany Marchand, member of the LPGA and Golf Canada Young Pro Squad. And today we're going to investigate how the size and weight of a golf ball will affect the distance and speed that the ball travels. The standard golf ball cannot weigh more than 1.62 ounces or 45.93 grams. In comparison, an NHL hockey puck weighs 6 ounces or 170 grams, which is 3 times the weight of a golf ball. The ball can also be no less than 1.68 inches or 4.27 centimeters in diameter. In comparison, an MLB baseball can be no less than 3 inches or 7.6 centimeters in diameter. What would happen if the golf ball was larger and weighed more? What would the golfer have to do in order to play at the same level? For a golfer to get the ball to fly, they must first beat 2 major forces, gravity and drag. Drag is stopping the ball from moving forward, and gravity is what's keeping it on the ground. The golfer must provide enough upward lift and forward thrust force in order to get the ball into the air. This is done by swinging a club. Drag, gravity, lift, and thrust are the same 4 forces that let a passenger jet, which weighs over 300,000 pounds, to fly. The heavier an object is, the more force is required to move it at the same speed as the lighter object. Imagine hitting a soccer ball with a golf club. Do you think it would go very far or get a lot of lift? The answer is no, it wouldn't, because you would not be able to create the force needed with the standard golf club. Dimples are one way to lessen the drag acting on a golf ball. The dimples greatly decrease the drag, which requires the golfer to apply less force to get the ball to travel the same distance. Could you imagine playing an entire game of golf with a heavy ball? What changes to the equipment would need to be made? Would I need a larger club? A heavier club? Would a human have enough energy and strength to hit the heavier ball far enough? These are all changes that would need to be thought about if the weight and the size of a golf ball was ever changed.